Big difference with Les Mills pump is the rep effect. You're gonna do less weight, but a lot of reps.
So in a workout, we'll do anywhere between 600 and 800 repetitions of an exercise to get your heart rate up, get you sweating, so we're burning calories and unwanted fat at the same time.
That's what gets that lean for women, a sexy look, and for guys, that sculptured look for your body and your muscles.